have to have a clear mission. Pero hindi pa rin kayo nag-usap-usap kung anong gusto nyong isolve dun sa puzzle. So, wala pa rin nangyari. Pero may mga inputs kanina that would have helped you if you try to open up yourself with their ideas. Tahimik kayo and absorb yung ideas ng ibang tao. Kasi that way, ma-open kayo sa mas marami pang ideas. Now, going back to that, ang kailangan lang nating isolve dyan ay
the number of
shapes
and the number of color for each shape.
Number of shapes.
Ikay nagbigay sa amin ng numbers kung ilan ang arrows.
Like how many arrows with this color, how many with this color. You are already somehow going there. But you were so stuck with putting it together.
In over-analyzing. So, ang sagot sana dyan is yeah, 5 reds, 4 yellows, 5 purples, 4 blues, and 5 greens. Tapos, ilan yung shapes?
4.
5, 10, 15, 20, 3. Yun lang. 23 shapes. You have 4 blues. You have 4 yellows, 5 greens, 5 reds, and 5 purples.
Oh my God.
As simple as that.
Kanya,
pero good job pa rin guys.